Welcome back to our channel. Welcome back.
아무 일 없이 흘러.
Today we're gonna be watching LILI's film number 3, Lisa dance performance video. So this is number 3. I'm guessing there's a number 1 and number 2. We haven't seen them, so let us know if y'all want us to watch that one. But we're gonna watch the most recent one because I want to see what sis got. Yeah, let's watch this.
I'm excited. It's short though, but I'm kind of sad.
I feel like she's gonna kill it though.
Okay, let's go. It's number 17 on trending.
For real?
First of all, her hair is black.
First of all, this song. Pull it back.
Okay, come on, come on.
Her waist.
Oh, no, no.
Why did I get goosebumps?
No, I got goosebumps. Where's the Leah Janelle?
I'm gonna say Brian.
Where's the Leah Janelle?
Imagine them two collabing, bro. Wait a second, I got goosebumps. All right, it's not funny anymore. Come on, hold up.
Look at her waist. Yes, girl. Get you somebody to kiss and hug me. Lisa, period, girl.
Lisa.
You know when you look at a girl dancing, even though you're not attracted to that,
right?
Like, she just looks good. She just look like, you know, like,
oh my god,
she just looks like a baddie, and she is killing it. I already know,
right?
Like, I just want to dance like her. Period, girl. Show them what you got, girl. Why did I just get... Wait.
Lisa!
I keep getting goosebumps. Wait. She looks like a bad... Her legs are... Yes, girl. Bro. Bro, I would have bust my behind. She is hitting the points. She's hitting the points. Oh. Her legs are the longest things. Ooh. The little snap.
Y'all didn't see it.
I love watching videos like this. Yes, girl.
Yes, Lisa.
Get it, girl. Get it.
Oh my gosh. Bro,
no, we're gonna watch the whole thing again.
One more time.
Wait, what is the point?
I don't know.
Okay.
Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to kiss and hug with. I just wanna go to the movie.
Oh, bro. Imagine being a man watching this.
Word.
Or girl, whoever. She looks so smooth. So smooth. Like, look at the way she commands the floor, bruh. Like, can I be her?
I can't get over it.
Look.
like this right here, this right here, this right here. Bruh, bruh. At this point, I'm tired.
Me too.
Because why did she come and slay that like that?
Like, and plus she sung over the whole girl's part. Yeah. That's how you know.
Like, bro, the dude who the person who choreographed this, bless your heart. Lisa,
I really want to see her in a heels class. Yeah. I really want to see her with Aaliyah Janelle.
Yeah.
Just the way she just executed that.
Aaliyah Janelle.
That was on Aaliyah Janelle's level. I just can't. I just really can't. If y'all don't know what Aaliyah Janelle is, y'all go look her up. She was in the video with Hyolyn. What was her song?
Dolly Dolly. Yeah. She the one who made that choreo, I think.
Yeah, she made it.
But
okay, we're going to unplug this because my butt is heating up.
Sorry. Y'all, literally, that was the best thing. One of the best things.
And like her hair, like everything.
It was like everything was like her hair, the red lipstick with the black and white.
Like, in the white background. Oh, and like her silhouette.
Stop playing with me, bro. Thank y'all for watching. Leave suggestions down below for Lisa.
Please.
She just did that, alright? She did what she came to do. Thank y'all for watching. Subscribe, comment, like, all that. And yeah, support Lisa, because
she the darn thing.
Okay. Goodbye.